everybody, I'm in a Jeep, and you're not.
You can't
if you buy it.
It's a Jeep thing.
Hey, it's a Jeep thing. Yeah, look at this. Manual transmission, JJ. How cool is this?
I love manuals. It's a lost art form.
Man, lost are the days where your girlfriend could set over, change gears while you pushed in the clutch. You ever done that?
That's
a date right there.
That's right.
All right, honey, change it.
You hear that exhaust?
Oh, it sounds good, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah.
All right, what are we in? 2013, I see that.
2013 Wrangler Rubicon.
Oh, nice.
So this is the one that's meant for off-road, but I'm here to tell you,
It's comfortable.
It's a 13 model, but it's only got 30,000 miles.
Wow.
I don't know if it's ever actually been off-road.
Off-road? Like, looks awful clean.
And the people who had it before the original owners, they've had this, where they had a lift put on
it. Yeah.
They've had the shocks and the springs painted to match the body color.
Really? That, I mean, that's care.
Yeah.
That's nice.
So, of course, it's got, you know, the big tires and the nice wheels. And then it's got the matching spare like we've talked about before.
The top comes off.
The top does come off. You can do just the front or
the whole thing, baby.
And you know what? For a Jeep, it doesn't ride bad.
It does not ride bad at all.
It's got heated seats. Look here.
This ride's comfortable.
Oh, yeah. Heated seats.
Really? I mean, it rides really good
to be a Jeep.
Oh, yeah.
Man.
And look at this. Look at the gear shifter.
Is that special? It's fancy.
Of course, it's four-wheel drive.
Sure.
And let me tell you, the four-wheel drive works good.
It does.
I pulled up to the curb there when I was parked earlier. And I said, I haven't even tested the four-wheel drive in it. I put it down four low, put it in first gear, eased off the clutch, and it just popped the curb.
Just popped right the curb, nothing.
I didn't even touch the gas.
Nice. This is very nice.
Oh, I like it. Heated mirrors.
I like it.
Of course,
heated mirrors.
You see these grab handles right here?
Yeah, I see these.
Feel how sturdy those are.
Oh, they are. Man, they're stout.
Those are not factory. Those are aftermarket.
Smokes.
These are more of a factory.
All right, these are factory here.
Oh, yeah. It's got
nice.
It's got the
padding. It's got everything.
It's got everything you want in a Jeep.
Oh, nice. Okay, so.
So,
people want to test drive this bad boy.
They'll love it if they test drive it. To come in,
nice.
They want to come in, check us out at 19 Eastern Bypass across from Walmart and Lowe's.
Right.
Or check us out at jackburford.com. Check us out on all the social medias, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram.
Yep.
And then they want to check us out on YouTube.
Absolutely.
Subscribe there.
Absolutely.
They'll get to see our, what is it? The Sunrise Camp.
Yeah, Sunrise Camp every morning, when you can see the sun.
Oh, yeah.
Doesn't work on cloudy days.
No.
Sometimes.
Randy, did you know last night was the last full moon of the decade?
Oh, so we got to wait another 10 years.
Well, no.
Oh, okay.
But it's just the last one for the year.
All right. Hey.
Check us out.
Check us out, man. It's a Jeep thing.
It's a Jeep thing.
Come get it. This one's clean. I like it. Thanks, JJ.
Thank you.